Hi everyone, it's Josiah with Mock Motion. I want to show you what we did on this Shuden cylindrical grinder. What we're always doing is trying to streamline the process from programming to machining to the end customer. So what we did on this machine to make that process as streamlined as possible and as easy for the operator, is we added this barcode scanner. So now all the operator has to do is get this sheet from the programmer, scan it, load GCode. We're gonna scan the part we wanna load. It loads in our profile and we are ready to go. And that's it. If you have any other questions about what these grinder controls are capable of, or if you have a machine you'd like to upgrade, please reach out, talk to us, and see what we can do for you. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, stay in touch. We'd love to hear from you.